What's up guys, Daniel Tamago here, final year business student from the National University of Singapore.
I ain't scared, real put the clip in and let it go. Real
Can you guys believe that's actually one of the last few times that I'm able to say this? Anyways, for those of you who are new to this channel, I'm specializing in finance, and today's final in-person class is on this module called Entrepreneurial Finance. So for this module, the final group project is actually a real-life simulation of a venture capital startup funding kind of process. So if you guys saw in a few vlogs ago, my final presentation of university, my groupmates and I, we actually simulated like a real venture startup. We created this entire business proposal pitch deck out of nothing, and we tried to pitch it to investors to try to raise funding from them. So if you guys have no idea what a term sheet is, go and watch the previous vlog. In simple terms, pun intended, a term sheet is basically a document that writes down the valuation of the company, how much shares the investors are asking, and a lot of other clauses like anti-dilution. Today we are here as the startup. We are going to negotiate with the investor, try to get the best terms for ourselves, try to get a high valuation for the company, and not give away too many shares to the investors. So as you guys can probably tell, today's class is going to be really interesting. It's my final lesson in NUS, and I really can't wait to kill it. It's gonna be a really heated argument. We are gonna be debating a lot in class. It's gonna be really hectic. I'm gonna try my best to film, no promises, but today I'm really gonna be really focused. And as usual, I'm running late for class, so I'm gonna run over to buy coffee, go for class, and let's go.
Come running back, come running back. I just want you to pull the gates. It's right or die, no holding back. I just want you to pull the brakes.
Morning, bro.
Morning, bro. Hey.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
See you
all.
Last video.
Last one already.
Don't make
a call. Bro, say bye bye.
I don't say bye bye.
Good things must come to an end.
Also, my all the way here. You all the way here for me.
Bye. Don't forget me.
I won't forget you, lah, bro. Okay, see you later, bro.
What's up, Tando?
Hey, what's up?
We're gonna wreck your ass in negotiation today.
Yeah. You're gonna wreck our ass, or we're gonna
wreck
your
ass?
You're
gonna wreck
our ass.
Bro.
I gotta ask Prof. Hey, Prof, help me film.
Guy
Tanzo
said
he gonna wreck us.
I just want you to pull the gates. It's right or die, no holding back. I just want you to pull the brakes. Girl, I've been running around your life for so long.
Right, so we just got done with our final class of school. Why NUS based? Yeah, this is my final lesson. Right now we're waiting for Kenny. We are going to swim, get something off our bucket list. We're gonna make our student fees worth. Why NUS based? Wadilo.
So right now we are heading to the U-Town swimming pool. We're gonna try it out for the very first time.
Yeah, I think the one
what about Jimmy Neutron?
Alright, so if you guys saw my Instagram stories, I actually got a copyright strike for using this track. So I switched it out to the instrumental version. So it's gonna be a little more boring without the lyrics. And I'm uploading this video late, but either ways, I hope you guys still enjoy.
Alright, we just finished our lunch. Right now we're here at the U-Town pool. We're gonna see if we can go for a skinny dip. So this is the very first time all of us has been here after 4 years of being in NUS. Can play like
no ball
games. No ball games.
Only swimming, yeah.
Swimming only, yeah. Float also cannot. Nothing.
Yeah, nothing. Only swimming, yeah.
Water gun cannot.
Nope.
Only swimming.
Yep.
Right.
Thank you.
Alright, so the lifeguard told us that we can't bring floats, we can't play games, no ball games, no water guns, just swimming. And not fun, eh? Right, we're gonna get changed.
You're late.
I'm late.
You're just
Okay, anyways, tomorrow is our very first finals paper. Kao, have you started studying?
Yeah, yesterday I started. Chapter 3.
Hey dude, chapter 3, I don't think need to know eh.
1 to 3 don't need to know, man.
As in all the cash
shit.
So today is another day. I'm sorry that the vlogs are really hectic as usual. We are back here in NUS. So most of the boys, we were actually from Kenridge Hall and we used to stay at A block. And the A block auntie is literally an angel. She used to take care of us a lot. Auntie is actually also graduating together with us. She's retiring in like the next few weeks or so. And we have decided to throw like a farewell lunch for her today. A lot of the old boys are coming back together as well. And we're gonna have a final farewell for auntie to say thank you to her. And yeah, we're gonna have a good time. Okay, so the past few times that we came back to find auntie, we actually bought food for her. But this round specifically, auntie said, "Don't buy food for me, auntie. Qing ni men, auntie will treat y'all." We have no idea what auntie is gonna get us. She's probably gonna get a lot of food because auntie is a
spender.
Auntie is a baller. Right? Auntie is really a baller. Right? Don't worry about it. So right now we're back here at NUS Business School. So I think today is my last day that I'll be here in school because my finals exam is next week. And after that, it's like I'm out until I graduate and come back here for my commencement in July. So there's one last person that I want to say farewell to, and I actually got a little gift for him. It's a Project Yo-Yo merch. I want to say thank you to bro for keeping me awake during class for all these years. Oh bro! How are you, bro?
Very good. All the best, my bro!
All the best, my bro!
All the best to you, bro!
Thank you so much! I graduated already!
Oh, okay,
bye bye!
Now fly off already!
Fly off already!
Don't pay, I blend you out of this one!
Hey!
This one only!
This one, the usual, nah! Bro, treat me this, my usual drink! Last one, you blend you out! Yeah, Shika! Where's your project yo-yo?
If I
wear
project yo-yo today, all of them will mock me.
They say I want more screen time.
Yeah, Shika, where are we going right now?
Okay, let me explain to you why we are going to I4. Because we need to go and study today, right? But NUS now finals period, so got a lot of places don't have space.
Wait, Jesh, later after this video, then people see, then they come here also. How?
But we gone already.
Oh yeah, we gone already, we graduated.
Now this secret we don't need to keep it.
We're gonna go in and try to see if we can find some study spots. We're gonna study for our finals exam paper of our lives. Alright, I'm just gonna try to voice over the rest of the video in one take. So since it was the last day of reading week before finals, the boys decided to go for another swim at the U-Town swimming pool. But little did we know that because it was reading week, the pool was also extremely crowded, and due to restrictions, we were unable to enter. Determined not to let that ruin our day, we headed straight to dinner at 2359 Cafe. And after that, we enjoyed some ice cream at the U-Town field. Finally, we came to the end of the night, and you guys already know, it's time. Time to hunt time. All my friends are wasted, and I hate this club, and I drink too much. Another Friday night, I'm wasted. My eyes are black and red. I'm crawling back to your bed. You look back, you look back. Okay, ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Hey, no, I'm here, I'm here.
Ha 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 ha!
Ha 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 ha!